raised in Carrot City, Florida. I went through more than any man should have to growing up in the project. Now I'm back for the kids. This is the story of my struggle. What's yours?